everything that happened on that island, everything that I did, led to my insanity, my delusion. But it was all so beautiful that I couldn't walk away.
Ever get scared out there, all alone?
Sometimes.
Ever miss someone after you leave?
If I do, I just go back.
Where are you from?
Just, out there.
Me too. I just left a place that I can never go back to. It's an island far into the sea. I think you'll find it beautiful. I think you'll find it beautiful.
Step back this way a little bit, all right? I'm Mac. Everybody calls me Mac. Kai told me I'd find you here, and they showed me which way to go, because I don't know. Yeah? No? What's wrong?
Hello. What can I do for you? Is she safe?
Yeah.
So, that's that.
Is this all yours?
Yes.
How many people are staying here?
Very few.
You must be expensive.
I'm sure we can work something out. Why don't you go get cleaned up and relax a little bit?
Okay.
Room 1. Down the hall.
Thanks. There was a girl down by the shore.
Liz. She's my friend.
Yeah, she...
Doesn't say much, I know.
My name's Mac, by the way.
Marley. Dock.
Yeah, so I can harbor my boat for a couple days.
Oh, I'm glad you decided to stay.
Well, the boats are anchored on the north side. I'm sorry, I never got around to building a dock.
Okay.
Who are you?
I'm Mac.
What are you doing?
I'm going to check on my boat. There's no dock here.
No, I meant on this island. What are you doing here?
What's it to you what I'm doing here?
I'm afraid this place is closed for business. Has been for a long time.
Really?
Yes.
Then why are you here?
I'm a friend.
Mm-hmm. Well, don't worry. I won't be staying long.
Where's your home, Mac?
I live on my boat.
Oh, well, that makes it easier.
I just don't get it.
That is very strange. Why don't you have a drink? Maybe some dinner?
Where's Liz?
She keeps to herself most days. She's really a loner. You're a sailor. You can relate.
Yeah.
You know this place isn't open anymore, right?
Nice guitar.
How would you know?
Have you seen Liz?
Never seen a tail like that before.
I'll have it cleaned up right away.
What room is hers?
3.
And why doesn't she speak?
Silence is a luxury.
What are you doing?
Did you draw that?
No. It was drawn by the great Malcolm Fuld. I know my desires will win over my guilt. But after my guilt subsides, what unknown feeling will come next? It became easy to forget what she was, because she remained carefully still, so I would not be frightened and did not make a sound. That's it. His love is in the art.
Where is he?
Oh, he's around.
I met a girl earlier. Liz.
Yes, Liz. She comes and she goes. So? You just arrived? Well, welcome.
What kind of noises?
I can't tell.
Are you sure it's not in your imagination? You know, I had a ringing in my head once that lasted for nearly a year.
What did you do with that tail?
Donald disposed of it. It was going to make an awful mess.
Hey, what kind of fish was that?
Water, please.
You know, Mac, I've been thinking. Maybe it is good to have you around. Yeah, feel free to stay as long as you like.
I can't.
Why? I thought that's what you wanted. Huh. Let me ask you something. What kind of man were you before you came here?
What do you mean?
What kind of man were you?
The same man I am now?
Which is?
The kind that doesn't like to stay in one place too long.
Ooh. Sounds exhausting.
It's not.
You do know what happens if you go looking for too much, don't you?
You find things.
Well, anyway, I guess it is a bit odd being on an island so far away with hardly any other people.
I just want to know what kind of fish it was.
Ah. What kind? What kind?
Are you drunk?
Leaving?
Yeah.
Why?
I have to, I don't.
Stay one more day. It'll be dark soon. We can't sail in the dark.
Sit. Relax. Look at this beautiful sea. There was a time, long ago, when you and I were one. Together we found love. We were unafraid, fearless. Free.
How's that?
It's good. That's good.
I would finish, but she always changes the end, and that bothers me.
Who?
You shouldn't go.
You know, there's a time when people knew my name, knew my face. Millions of people. I bet you have no idea what that feels like.
No, I don't.
I wonder if they wonder about me now. You should get on your boat. Never come back here.
He's harmless. Just a guy who can't seem to fully make peace with it all. Can't stay. You can't walk away.
How long have you been here?
Just last week.
Oh, and got cigars.
What keeps dying? We were all such fragile creatures. Don't you agree? Although Liz was, well, she was quite strong when I brought her here to paint her.
Where is she?
Around, somewhere. I don't keep track anymore. She's found a new type of love. A love that is more like hate than like love.
What is going on here? Just go down to the shore and be patient.
Is that it? Is that all you're gonna tell me?
I don't know what else to say.
Your first time will be hard. Your second, not so much. I was hiding here from the world. From its awful words. I had almost recovered. First, we were afraid of them. But then, we realized it was a miracle. But then, the boundaries between us and them became very undefined.
What the fuck?
The sea has many secrets. At some point, someone, somewhere was going to find out that not all of us escaped it. I spent my whole life pretending to be someone else. And now, I don't have to pretend at all. Hey, it's okay.
Maybe you should eat something.
How many have you seen?
20. That was just a typical week. Great people from all over the world just arrived. And I was proud that they came here to a place I owned and operated with love. The mind changes after something like this. There's no going back. Coffee?
Us, yet not quite them.
What's written on her arm?
It says, "My body is your body."
Get the fuck away from me! Wait! Come back!
You'll get used to it.
Love her or she dies. Love her or she dies. What is this? What is this? This isn't happening. Did you write this? What does this mean? Did you say something? Please?
Gave up my voice so I could be more like them and like us.
Why?
The truth only leads to more questions. Do not try and understand.
Help me understand.
the extraordinary? They're all so ashamed, self-destructive, unable to see their own beauty. They need us to show them.
What do you mean?
They need us.
Whatever you're doing, you don't have to do. All right, we can get off of this island. We can all just leave.
Why would you want to go back to that terrifying world? When we could live without fear, without sadness, on this island with them.
Kai left.
Yeah, she did. She'll return again. You desire things that you think are not there. Beautiful things. Now, look what you have.
Even if I wanted to, I... What do I do, huh? How do I help you?
Allow yourself to be who you really are. Show her your strength.
How? How?
When time began, it began at sea. To be with her is to be whole again. You'll never again seek human love.
Told you. Don't watch her.
Why did she tell me to come here?
She said you asked her to give you something you'd never had. Don't you remember?
I'm leaving tomorrow.
Why?
Do you want to come with me? I can take you wherever you need to go.
No.
Why?
If I left, I would just come back. And I'd rather not deal with the fuss. Want me to tell you how it's done? If you ever wanted to know.
You know, true satisfaction it's a strange thing.
What is that?
It's only a drawing.
No, it's not.
You're right, it most certainly is not. Of course, there is still one thing she can never get from them that she got from me. Words.
Liz writes it all down. Everything that has happened. Everything that we've done. Each experience so unique. Be afraid.
Oh.
Just because we walk among the earth and they swim among the sea doesn't make us different. We're all the same.
No.
Yes. Imagine yourself in the weakest state. Raw. Imagine sharing that moment with something so rare and vulnerable that you become better, like for yourself. A change in your core. It is exactly what it is. And that's what makes it so beautiful. Extraordinary knowledge that otherwise would not be unless you followed every single moment of your life to this one, which you have.
I can't.
Oh. You can.
Thank you.
We wave in a sea of dreams. Swimming free in the mountain breeze. Far away, it's dark and deep. Dawn's arising, sets us free. Dig deep, lift into the sky. Swear, dug them from the sand. We float with our dreams in hand. We wait in a sea of dreams. Swimming free in the mountain breeze. Far away, it's dark and deep.